Acadia Parish students are heading back to school tomorrow. Now they are among the third group of schools to start. Evangeline Jeff Davis got started last month. Acadia was supposed to start on August 12th, then the 17th, but because of COVID concerns, now that day is September the 8th. Staff has been working since the end of August to make sure everything is ready to go.
Because the state is in phase two, the school system would operate with their phase two restrictions. That means elementary school students will go to school 5 days a week and stay in small groups that stick together all day. Middle school and high school students will go to class on alternating days. And while at school, masks must be worn and must be appropriate for school.
That we're not made for that, to walk around with a mask on our face. But given the current conditions and the need to have school, which we all agree we want to bring kids and teachers back and educate our students, we're going to be very flexible when it comes to face coverings.
Buses will run at 50% capacity and masks also required when riding. As for food, the district realized quickly how much they were needed.
We realized when we shut down in March how important it was, and it continues to be, for our parents and families to be provided the meals, lunch and breakfast.
About 28% of students are opting to learn virtually. They'll be provided 5 breakfasts and lunches weekly. The children going half the week will be fed when not at school as well.
The kids that are reporting in grades 6 to 12 on AB schedules, when the student departs in the afternoon and they're not coming to school the next day, if they're on the B schedule or A schedule, they would take home with them a breakfast and a lunch, a grab-and-go meal.
And as of now, the new last day of school will be June 3rd. The full calendar on the Acadia Parish School Board's website.